I want all the details about your vacation. It was Canada, right? Did you do one of those canoe trips up to see the Northern Lights?
It was Iceland, actually. And to be honest, I'm not really sure if I did or not. I was at a club one night with my tour group, and when we came out, the sky did look kind of different, but I don't know. That whole night's a blur.
Must be so disappointed. Didn't I tell you this is always why I go to big cities? Weather's never going to shut down the museum.
I still have fun. They have so many cute whales and porpoises you can go out and see, and the puffins. I think I'm obsessed
with
puffins now.
Looking good, sir.
I don't even really like birds, but oh, their little faces.
I'm glad you still had some fun.
Hey, you up there? You find it? What? I couldn't hear you. I said, did you find it yet?
Not yet,
but it has to be up here somewhere. We'll keep looking.
in that guy's room?
Either he's a robot or he's missed his calling as a housekeeper. It's pretty damn sterile in there.
Well, that's disappointing. Well, did you look under the bed? You always gotta look under the bed.
It's nice that he's taking care of the place, at least.
Have you had a look inside that room? You can learn so much about someone from what they keep around, and that guy's a real closed book.
His room's so clean, you could eat your dinner off the damn floor. I can tell you that much.
Come on. You need clearance to pass, and you don't have it, buddy. So, go away. Hey, do what you're told, all right?
Mr. Pritchard, I've just learned that your plane will be delayed beyond the lifetime of the entry code you received for the facility. For your convenience, we've set up the new code to be 0118 to match the one for the apartment. I hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, Chanting here. Mr. Pritchard, I'm just calling to tell you to bring your P-41 for the facility tour. Thank you.
Mr. Pritchard, I just read your report and share your concerns regarding facility leadership behavior. I fully back your decision to inspect, and I would appreciate updates on your initial findings as they come in. Good job. Oh, you got new menus. I had no idea. Do you still have the, sorry, what? Right, yeah. Just some sparkling water is fine. So, do you... Oh, right here. Yeah, so I'd like to get some soup dumplings. Right, sorry, yeah, with the crab. And how about some of those... Shit, what are they called? The crispy ones? Yes, those. Perfect. You know what? I'll get a double order. And a plate of the pork bao buns.
Flyer they started handing out to the homeless that really got me flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what I mean. Like, they're not quite there. Some of them in a really bad way. I'd never accept participating in an experiment, no matter how well they pay.
No one is asking you to. You just need to keep track of the ones who do.
I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people.
That's got hush written all over it, using the desperate for personal gain. Maybe this is a way for you to get to the bastard.
Oh, I'm going. This is my... chance. I just need to find out where it is. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on the building. Get an umbrella when I'm rich.
Ah, hello there.
Sit down, get a house. I'm never going out in the rain again.
gonna be rich. Rich, you hear? Then you won't look at me like I'm filth. No, you won't!
Relax, man. I'm not looking at you.
I know what you're thinking. But who's gonna be on top then, huh? Me! I can buy shit. Food, clothes. I can take out your girl if I want to.
Hey, listen.
Ignore him. He's crazy. Come on, baby. Just let it go.
Why okay? not?
Yeah.
I should get a girl when I'm
He's
rich.
Crazy.
A nice one. I'll scrub up, get real nice, get my hair done, get in with the right people.
I'm sorry, sir, but I can't let you through here.
Hey, lady, want to go to a restaurant with me? I'm gonna be rich. I'll take you somewhere nice.
I don't think so.
Your loss. Just don't come begging. You've had your chance.
No more of this shit, that's for sure. Just need to find that place.
This chef outfit is really uncomfortable.
I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
Shh, you can't talk about that stuff up here.
Aw, jeez, no one's listening. I'm gonna head in and change into something more comfortable.
Coming? I'll be in a sec. I'll see you down there.
Shit!
No more of this shit.
Cold.
That's for sure. Just
one,
need to
one.
Find... that place.
Three. No. Come on, think. 01.
Man, I
definitely
would be careful if I was you. Your
something.
Back can snap just like that.
18?
You better...
Come on, think. 01. Definitely 01 something. 18?
Wow. Eh.
Oh, yes. Got it. 0118.
And we're good to go.
Stop.
The view up here is the best. You can see so much more than down at street level.
It's changed so much.
Hey, it's me. I forgot the passcode. Yeah, I know. I had it on a note, but I must have lost it somewhere. I know. Can you just help me out this once and I'll owe you one?
You shouldn't be out here with
Got
a
it.
Bad influence
spinster
like me. We're gonna be exhausted tomorrow.
I know. I just don't want to go home until I'm sure my mother-in-law's asleep.
It sounds like things are going well with the new housemate.
I told her I worked all day and wouldn't be home to get dinner before she moved in. She said she could do it, but she complained every time. Where were you? I had to feed your husband and your son. You're so stupid and lazy. You should come home earlier.
What does she want to do?
Don't go in there. They'll kill you. You hear me?
Who are you?
I don't know who
I
you
really
are. I don't know any of you. Stop screaming at me. Please.
I forgot to ask you how your trip to Finland went. Did you go on that night boat to see the lights like I told you about?
No, it was Iceland. And I missed them. Can you believe that? I'm still kicking myself. So last night I was...
Hi there. Sir, let's get you out of the rain.
If you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
We just need to frisk you first. Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you. God, what's that smell? It's you. Oh, how can you stand it? Your clothes are so filthy, I can literally taste the stench. When did you last change your outfit? Seriously.
I change my clothes all the time.
Yeah, I bet you do. It's in there. Go take a seat. They'll get you and the other guys through the sign up.
Full compensation for the above mentioned is part of the agreement when signed. And you waive all future rights to seek further compensation?
Yes.
Who would you like to benefit from the proceedings?
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Would you excuse me? Oh, so Hush likes the last one I sent up to the top floor. He'll be the one to conclude the space. I knew Hush would be pleased with it. He signed up for the full package. Strong, too, all things considered. I'll wrap up down here. Thanks, Junlee. I was just informed that we don't need any more test subjects tonight.
I don't understand. There's no work?
Oh, no. There will be more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusion to this test phase, come back tomorrow, and we'll schedule a new spot for you. Come in and take a seat.
Sir.
I'm sorry to inform you that we have all the test subjects we'll need for tonight. But you're welcome to fill in your information now and come back tomorrow. A guard is waiting outside the door. He'll escort you out of the building when you're done. Help yourself to an apple. For your trouble.
I do need my vitamins.
I want you to escort the subject out of the building when he comes out.
Understood.
I hope to see you tomorrow.
Promotion to inside duty.
In the block. Are you crazy? Don't you know they did experiments? Supernatural brain shift.
Supernatural brain shift? I heard it's some kind of reach out to the homeless. Helping them to a better life.
This is pure fantasy. Have you met Hush? I have. He doesn't strike me as a bleeding heart. My money's definitely on the supernatural brain chip. That's for sure.
Run similarly. Identify points.
Part of the job. Sometimes we can stop early, but other times we need to work late. It's just our line of work.
I know. I'm just.
You are going down the hard way, son! Oh no!
It's funny how kids look so innocent when they sleep. Adults look like imbeciles.
I don't know. John looks a bit like an imbecile when he's awake, too.
Yeah, he does a bit, doesn't he?
Away from the body and put your hands up!
What on earth do you think you're doing?
Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about these experiments. 1,000 questions in an hour.
What are those experiments about? I overhear stuff, but I don't know. Mind control?
You've got to be kidding.
It is a little freaky, though.
Those homeless people. Upstairs, I've seen Hush control their arms with his mind.
Not his mind, it's the machine.
Peterson, I just read the design.
Did you wrap up the... Real transmission benchmark test.
I did.
There are still a few kinks to work out, but I have some ideas.
Memory recollection. If it works, so play the subject's emotions like a piano.
Yes, biotech reaching its full potential.
I feel so elated finishing this phase with such results. Event horizon, here we come.
Feeling a bit better.
I don't feel like myself. Something is wrong with me.
Yes, I...
Modify. Follow. Amplify. This impulse strength points 022 to the final. Load suggestion. Motor control. 41.8.
Identify memory marker, section 14. Amplify. Amplify.
you feel? 1 to 5.
2.
How strong is your headache? 1 to 5.
5.
Tell me your name.
Fu Luoyang.
Tell me the name of your mother.
That's... Give me a second. I don't remember. This headache.
Let's move on. Where did you grow up?
That's easy. I grew up in...
Cut down on the caffeine, buddy. Hush needs to take a break from the world. I mean, it's not healthy.
I can give my family a future. I have to do it. But is that supposed to make me feel better? We'll be right back.
I'm ready to experiment.
Oh, good. I'll let Hush and Sister Lei know. You're done for now. Come on. Right. I'm so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know, you're gonna be a part of something truly amazing. He's a genius, Hush. And this is groundbreaking research. It's an honor, really. But he's under a lot of pressure these days, so if you could just go along with it, okay? Don't try to resist the impulse.
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older.
He's ready for you, huh?
He looks strong. Good. A good specimen to conclude this phase.
So, the test subject came to his senses, I see. Good.
Sister Lei, yes. We're about to perform the final test of this project phase. Sit down.
One-on-one with Hush 47. Make him hurt.
Ready when you are.
Junli, let's start at 100% signal strength.
No. I mean, no, there's no need. The subject is clean, cooperative. I was thinking 25% and then adjust if necessary.
60% is minimum. We'll get no motor control below. And I'm not wasting my time.
But...
60. Log concluding experiment H109 initiated. Run calibration 60%.
Signal strength 60% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Load suggestion. Motor control. 44.1. Execute.
The signal's too low.
Shh. I need to focus. Damn it.
The signal's too weak. We'll get nothing like this.
Go to 100%?
It's not safe. You've been working too hard. With your condition, it can cause you real physical harm.
It's safe. You're strong. You can overcome it.
100%. Do it. Log continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Good. All good to go. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion. Motor control. 44.1. Execute.
Nothing. He is a strong one.
Quiet. God damn it. Not again.
It's too low. He's got spirit.
Come on. Do this.
Abort! You're going too far.
No. He's on the verge to break him. Go higher.
It'll kill him. It's all... already way beyond reasonable intensity. This subject is abnormally resistant.
He's no match for Hush. Nothing worth shit ever came to be without pain.
I'm calling it quits, Hush. You need rest.
Okay. A short break. I'll return with a clear head.
Goddamn that assistant. If they up the signal, it will kill him.
Stay put or stay close. I want you in that chair when Hush and Sister Lei return.
I'll stick around.
Right. I'm so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know, you're gonna be a part of something truly amazing. He's a genius, Hush. And this is groundbreaking research. It's an honor, really. But, he's under a lot of pressure these days, so...
We've been over...
Right. I'm so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know, you're gonna be...
Not the strength.
He's a genius, Hush. And this is groundbreaking research. It's honor, really. But he's under a lot of pressure these days, so if you...
Hey! What was that?
Brilliant. I'll go down.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know. Asshole. You'll never come through here as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out of my face. As I said, I'm really sorry.
People like him are not great. No participation, no agency. Worse to anyone, us.
Where's Jun Li?
Never mind her. I'll take over.
Let's pick it up where we left off, Sister Lei.
At the same signal strength.
Yes, 100%. I feel strong. I can take him. Take a seat. Log, continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Now I'll see you dance. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion, motor control 44.1. Execute.
We need to go higher.
I can get to him. Just need... Damn it.
He'll get nowhere like this.
I don't understand. No one's ever resisted like this before.
Let's increase the signal and get some results. What do you say, Hush?
Do 120%.
120. Good. Let's do it.
Log. Continuing experiment, H109. Run calibration, 120%.
H109 continued. 120% signal strength confirmed.
Yes. This is it. It's all incredibly sharp. I feel my mind expanding. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion. Motor control, 44.1. Execute. I feel powerful. I can see you. I'm not scared of you. I can.
You got the bastard, Hush.
Hush!
Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Get up! Get up! Don't you fucking die on me! Shit!
Okay, follow me.
Hey, bud, this isn't a waiting room. Are you staying or leaving?
This way. Up.
What's going on in that noodle place? It's 3 a.m, and I swear I've seen at least 4 chefs turning up for work.
I think you might underestimate the power of a late night noodle run. You up for grabbing some? It's gotta be good if what you're saying is true.
I never eat after midnight.
But I'm in such a noodle mood.
If you gotta talk like that, you can go alone.
I love it up here. It makes me feel like I can see what everyone sees.